Welcome back, everybody. I forgot what we was doing. But the least part, I don't know where we're going. Hey, something's over there. I missed it! Oh, dude, I've had the bellflower key? I did? I didn't know that. Well, I learned something today. Who must be sacrificed? What? Child, what are you looking at? Oh, I got presents. Okay. Oh, angry people. Very well then. Dude, I haven't even been keeping an eye on film. Oh, well, I'm doing fine. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay, never mind. Sorry. Imagining things. Look, a tiny door! Oh, well, fine then. Making me run around for nothing. It wouldn't let me do anything. Now we're moving on. Who's talking? I have no idea who's talking or where that ghost is. But I got myself some herbal medicine. was gonna save too. Oh, she's in there. Now where? Oh, I can save again at least. Holy crap, wait. Okay, I thought I saw someone. A ghost appears there later, so. I just don't know when. Just wandering around now. Hello? Oh, hell no! Get away! You and your pointy sword, get away. Oh, she's in here somewhere. Take her picture, she loves it. How do I get to her? Oh, there we go. No, I'm not like you. All right, then. Wait, so I can't get through here? You bitch. Now where? Makes me all turned around. Oh no, wait, I can't get out there. Just gotta go a weird way. Get to that one room. Is the door open yet? No, I like it when that door's open. It's fun. That was easy. Two down, two to go. I just don't know where those other two are. I hate this room. Join me next time as I try and hunt down the rest of the Carpent people. See you next time, guys!